You must be the proud new owner of this pocket dimension. Welcome. I am the caretaker of this place. My task is to make sure that the dimension stays safe in your absence, and to offer my services to you, my master. If you need to buy or sell anything, or to have something repaired or charged, then I am more than capable of helping you. For a price, of course. After all, we wouldn't want you breaking the economy of Tamriel by becoming too rich too fast, hmm? In any case, I hope you will enjoy your stay here, my master. If you need anything, just say the word. This little eyelid structure next to me is a set of magical containers you can use to store your equipment, Master. The containers are divided by the type of item they are meant for, and by the level of importance you might assign to them. Truly a definition of convenience. Yes, Master. This pocket dimension is specifically enchanted to never ever be graced by sunlight. At least not for long. Unfortunately, the enchantment is not perfect. So there might be times when you will witness a sudden change in lighting. A sign of the enchantment trying to prevent sun rays. But I do think that this dimension is all the better for having it, as it truly brings out the beauty of this place. It simply would not look the same in daylight. Plus, it makes this place a dream come true for an aspiring vampire, as I believe they do not have the highest opinion of sunlight. Am I right, Master? I am afraid I cannot offer a very satisfactory answer to this question. All I know is that I am a type of Daedra. But I would not be able to tell you which of the Daedric princes I answered to, nor whether there are more Daedra like me. And as far as I know, the only reason I resemble a Khajiit is because my previous master needed a slave-like minion. Apparently, that particular race was his first thought on the subject, hence him shaping me after them. Which kind of showcases what type of person he was. But, really, such matters are meaningless. I am here to take care of this pocket dimension, and to serve you, my master. That is all that matters. I will admit, a part of me wishes there was more to me than just that. But it is rather clear to me that I am meant to be as much of a meaningless piece of scenery as one of those bushes that dot the landscape here. I mean, I do not even have my own name. My purpose in life is so limited that I cannot even refer to myself as anything other than the caretaker of this place. You would do that? If I had a name that I could refer to myself with, it would add so much more meaning to my life. Oh, Master! I am so grateful! Please, tell me, what name do you wish to give me? Ooh, sounds exotic. I like it. Yes, this is definitely what I am going to refer to myself from now on. Thank you, Master. Let's do business. Let me bring your items to their former glory, Master. Need something recharged, Master? Always a pleasure, my Master.